So, unfortunately, the thing that I have will be out of commission this episode. And do you want to know why? There's a reason I hate Goblin Warriors. Greetings, YouTube. This is Ultracar here, and welcome back to Block Story. I found a great way to hide my bread out of my inventory. Just put it in the crafting area. Easy. So I've been training up my pets, as you can see from the amount of poison and spider fangs I have. But I don't have any eyes, as in Aragog. Even though I've killed tons of them, or more specifically, my pets have. Okay. Yeah, I don't... Yeah, I'm just gonna put this in here. Right now I'm gonna see if this completes it. Oh yeah, this definitely completes the walls. Alright. I'm still gonna put the clear stone and the rest of the bricks in here. I mean, I made the fucking things. Oh god, I realized I may have made too much. Yeah, I may have effed up. Okay, how much is this? Oh god, one of them is 20 minutes? Holy shit. I'm probably gonna do the iron and gold blocks first. Those in there. All right, cool. I'm gonna... There, now I don't have as high a chance of, I don't fucking know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I like how as soon as I found out, how to freaking make concrete. Fuck. I'm literally making my freaking ceiling out of it. Wait, don't I have... Did I actually destroy those? I better not have. I did. Fuck. Yeah, no, I definitely did. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Fuck it. Fuck you, wood door. Alright, that looks pretty good. But that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is, to kill this sheep. There, point of the video done. No, it's not. That's not the point. Point is this. Are you ready, Pyrepto? Yep. Ultra and Pyrepto are about to fuck some shit up. Oh, that's a cactus. I'm like, what the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? Is that you, Pyrepto? Now, often... Afem is only level 19, so I can't really ride him. Sounds bad, because I literally named my Phoenix after the guy who wanted more block story, and I just literally said out loud that... Oh my god. Okay, Afem, please, I'm talking to Afem, the person now. You can go ahead and comment whatever you want, but just know that I would really prefer that you not take the statements I made about. Yeah, please don't take those out of context. I see a red dot. What is the red dot? Oh. Fucking, when can me and Pyrocto fuck some shit up? I'm ready to hunt stronger things, and Pyrocto is ready to feast on stronger things. We can't just waste our lives fighting nothing but spiders. Get up there, Pyrocto. Jesus. Good Christ, Pyrocto. That range, though. Okay, Pyrocto and ice don't mix well. Many great dangers live far below the surface. No shit, Sherlock. Psst, hey dear. Fuck you. Okay, let's get out of this forest, because I swear to God, one of these trees is just gonna come out of nowhere and suffocate me. Where is it? Oh, he's not dead yet. That was one of the points of this video. What the? Hey! I'm not fighting another fucking T-Rex. Get him! What? Oh, there you are. Hey, bro. Where is he? Oh. Got him! Yes! They fixed it! For those of you that don't know before, grinding up your dragon was actually something that I never wanted to do because of one thing. Kill it! Here, Hey, beach. Die. What the? Oh, there it is. Legend versus legend. Do me a favor, Alchemist, and don't fuck me on this. Where's that fucking ice dragon? Come here, bitch! Hi, bitch! Where is he? There he is. It wasn't a T-Rex, was it? It was Aragog. What the fuck? There is no motherfucking way that you did not see that. There it is. Oh, shit. We got two new bosses this video. Okay, we are seriously in fucking trouble. God, there's swamp snakes everywhere. What? You want a rematch, bitch? What the? Swamp snake! Oh, penis. Let me guess, the ice dragon was there and I made it despawn. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm not that angry. Okay, where... Paula lives in the desert, doesn't she? God, I forgot what this feels like. Oh. Alright, Doyle, you wanna buy something? Wait, that was the wrong joke. Oh, you're serious. Go at them. Jesus Christ, at them, you beast. Oh. One sec. Affam. Destroy. Affam. Can you focus? Can you focus? Affam, god damn it. Destruction. Piece of shit. Okay. There's quite a bit in here. And some blue dye. Oh. I'll take these jungle tree plants. God, you're lucky lava doesn't freaking stay in one place, otherwise I would have fucking broke that block and just put lava on it. Yeah, what you get. Okay. Ow. Can't believe my surprise died, dude. Aragog, really? Come on, Aragog, you need to stop sticking to the same old strategies. I already told you they don't work. Go, Atham! Atham! Oh my god, we need to work on your fucking attention span. There. Are you seriously incapable? Thank you, fuck. Yeah, I'm not done with you. Ah. Can you do me a favor? Yes? Now finish him! Still hearing explosions going off. Boom. Really? Oh. Yes. Goblin Warrior, I swear to God, if you had fucked us on this, I wouldn't have cared if I won or lost. I would have fucking fought you. I can just... Oh my god. Just bomb him, Atham! Bomb him! Just... Finish him, finish him, finish him, finish him! Later, bitches! You know, you hardly ever appreciate what you have until it's all taken away from you. From a bitch-ass fuck known as the Goblin Warrior. Because my poor surprise still can't come out. Smiting evil never gets old. Fucking true, Aaron. Truer words have never been spoken. Okay, one sec. I need to get something. I also need to get quite a few things out of my inventory. Because look at the amount of shit that I have in it. Who would have known that a night on the town with Pyreptal would lead to this? A basically full inventory. Seriously, imagine if I went on a similar night on the town with Pyreptal in the early versions of this game. Oh, Aaron. Hi, Papa, let's go for a ride. Wait a minute. I just realized something. Yeah, I need to travel for 50,000 meters on Pyraptol. Wait, why am I excited about a snowman? What the fuck? I'd like to report Matia for cheating. Yeah, I'd imagine this isn't very fun to watch. Just, watching me look for a deer to kill. Hang on, is that... Yes, it is. Ah, fuck. Oh God, oh God, oh God. What? Wait, that's... Oh. I'm an idiot. guys were yelling at me about that, weren't you? Two left. Fuck. I'm gonna kill the other one. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to. Just go ahead and sleep the night away. No, I don't wonder what lies within the caves, because I've been there. How much horse skin do I need? Oh, I need 8.